the World Bodybuilding Federation Championship, the event that many say has redefined bodybuilding, is now history. Or should we say, it made history. 13 of the most massive and awesome bodybuilders in the entire world competed for the coveted World Bodybuilding Federation Championship. We saw the Dark Angel, Aaron Baker. California personified in Troy Zuccolato. Vince Comerford was on hand. As worthy executioner, Johnny Moran. David Dirk, the rock and roll wild child. The giant killer, Danny Padilla. Tony Pearson was on hand. And Mighty Mike Quinn. But when the smoke cleared, only five finalists remained. There was Eddie Robinson. A guy that some say may be the future of bodybuilding, Jim Quinn. The Flexing Dutchman, Barry DeMay. The Iron Warrior, Mike Christian.
See the best.
But in the end, it was Gary Stridham who walked away with the honors. Immediately following the championship, I had an opportunity to talk to him. I am standing next to the World Bodybuilding Federation champion, Gary Stridham. We watched it all unfold here in Atlantic City, and Gary, I've got to say congratulations.
Well, thank you, Gene. I'd like to thank everybody involved in the WBF for giving me the opportunity tonight to make history.
You know, I'm standing next to this perfect physique, and I must say, Gary, in all candor, I don't think that Michelangelo could have even chiseled out something like this.
Well, thank you for the compliment, Gene. Just goes to show you what hard work and dedication can do.
Let's talk about the level of competition. Tonight, you competed with the cream of the crop.
Oh, these are the best athletes in the world. But take a look at me.
All right, folks, there you have it. The best of the best, Gary Stridham, the World Bodybuilding Federation champion. Oh, yeah. Also on hand to experience the revolution of the WBF Championship was the First Lady of the World Wrestling Federation, Miss Elizabeth, and this man, the Macho Man, Randy Savage.
Oh, yeah, revolution, yeah. Leaves me in a state of shock. But I'll tell you one thing, and I've never said this about anything else. The WBF is macho. What do you think about that, Miss Elizabeth? Yeah.
Gene, it was incredible.
Oh,
there you got it. Incredible and macho. What else could it be but the WBF? Ooh, yeah. Dig it.
Another WWF superstar watching the competition very closely, the Ultimate Warrior.
Under normal circumstances, the number 13 would make others shy away. But in the World Bodybuilding Federation, 13 are the most muscular, most massive, most vascular bodybuilders. 13 creators of their own bodies bonded together to form the ultimate in professional bodybuilding, the World Bodybuilding Federation.
It was a night to remember. Bodybuilding Federation Championship.